House Speaker Paul Ryan handily winning his congressional primary, fending off his anti-establishment challenger. Ryan winning with more than 80% of the votes against Trump supporter Paul Nehlen. Donald Trump recently praised Nehlen's campaign, thrusting him into the national spotlight, but Trump ultimately ended up endorsing Speaker Ryan. Ryan will face the Democrat Ryan Solan for that congressional seat in November.